Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So the news for the next event is finally here, Sound of the Bells. So we are going to get another free character, Veloz, a crafter, thief, and bridegroom. So for free players, if you don't have any of the new characters like Eve, Lucretia, or Phrase, you can try the bridegroom job using this free unit. Yeah. Once again, never underestimate free unit. Yep, basically this bridegroom will has nice move speed and nice agility thanks to the crafter and thief. Yeah, so another good free unit to get, and we can start to farm the bride job materials on this event Sound of the Bells, including the one for Eve, Lucretia, and Phrase. Okay, so we can farm the soul shards like usual from episode 1 to 3, just like how we farmed tier thing last time, which is nice. And we can get up to 200 gems, player EXP, and wedding tokens to unlock job 3 for Veloz. And then, new story quest, chapter 2, episode 3. Okay, more story means more gems to farm. Cool. Yeah, still about Edgar. Okay. Well, actually cannot wait to see the chapter 3 coming. I mean, yeah. After Edgar, the next free unit from story is Lisbeth, and she is a really good free unit as a support. Yeah, very good healer. And then, the other thing is, I want to continue showcasing my Polin. Okay, so this is my Polin. Last time I showcased her with this kind of setup, right? And actually, I also tried to raise the magic up one, and also tried to equip her with the basic spellcasting. Actually, it was only for fun. Yeah, I was trying to use her in arena, hoping to see her using this magic to kill the enemy. But apparently, it's not as easy as the plan. Okay, so the thing that I want to showcase for Polin is this. If you do it on multiplayer, like for the job tokens, Mage Trial, Pursuit, the 5 stamina, we can wipe out the enemy using Polin. So if you're farming here, you can use Polin. Solo this, Lullaby, and that's it. Relaxing Lullaby. Ohana-san, chikara o kaste. Flowers, give me power. Is that it? How many enemies? Cannot see. I only see the job tokens flying away right there. All died? Yes! Only one Lullaby! Yay! Well, actually the damage is not high, but since the enemies are too weak, we still can one hit kill the whole map using Lullaby. Cool, right? Maybe we can try it once again in arena using Polin. Actually, I tried to use Polin in arena and she gave me like 1 or 2 loss yesterday. But to hell, I already got the rank 1, right? So I can just play the arena for fun. I don't need to do the arena for the gem farming again. So it is kinda okay for me to do the arena just for fun. Yeah, let's try her with the basic spell casting. I wanna see Polin use the magic. Most likely she will just going to buff the squad though, but okay, let's try it. Okay, maybe we can try to fight this one. This one, okay, Ryle, Sheeta, and Tirfing. Wow, level 75 Sheeta. Okay, let's try it. And yeah, if you are using magic attackers or range attacker, it is better to put them in the middle if it's in arena, because that is the safest place. Avoid up. Wow, that's scary. Song of the Hero. All such boosts, specifically. Monstorm! It's okay. Tail Fang. Giant Slayer. Only 279 damage. Okay, Ryle. Ouch. Come on, Polin. Ah, just buff again. I want her to get close and then use some magic. Is it going to happen or not? Probably no. Die, please. Okay, hit. Even with the avoid of buff, still can hit. Okay, this is good. Sheeta won't be able to climb. And Polin can get closer. Hopefully, Polin can kill that Sheeta. Another tomahawk. Oh, okay, that's tough. They're stuck like that. That's cool, that's what I want. Sheeta versus Turfing. Polin, come closer! No! Flamel! Uh-oh, Polin versus Sheeta. Not good, not good. Not good at all. Okay, paralyzes. No, don't kill Polin. Oh, still alive. Still MP. No, miss the fireball. Okay, Polin, do it again. Oh, why buff? The enemy is in front of you. It's okay, I'm going to win this. Definitely. Anchor cast. Yeah, basically, the plan of using Polin in arena for the buff and magic attack is kinda fail. Not really recommended, but still can win. Still can win. cannot wait to see the new event coming. Yeah, another free unit to farm. And while the new event is still not here yet, it is a time for you guys and for me too actually to farm on the chocolate toy box. This I still need to do this like 10 more times to get Rahu's Chronomancer Plus equipments. And Chapter 2 Sacred Memories to get Kudan Shrein and Kagura's materials. So I will do that before Veloz coming. Okay, so I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.